Sorry, PC Principal, but someone wants to speak with you.
I told you to leave me alone, Mackie. I'm not in the mood.
But, sir, the president-elect is here.
So sorry for the intrusion. You're not too busy, I hope.
Not at all. Please, have a seat, Mr. Garrison.
Excuse me?
Please have a seat, Mr. President.
That's better, bitch.
Certainly want to, congratulate you on the election.
Do you remember the day you fired me, PC Principal?
I know we've had some differences.
I was upset because a bunch of immigrants were changing my class, and I believe your response was that I needed to go and learn their language. Be more open-minded.
I'm sorry that your position here at the school was terminated.
Are you really? Are you really sorry? Because, you see, PC Principal, you helped create me. You insisted that I was a bigot. That I was an intolerant relic left over from another time. But now, I'm your president. And if there's one thing I've learned about becoming president, it's that your penis can get really dry. When all the skin on your penis is drying out from working so hard to get elected, there's only one thing that can fix it, isn't there? Saliva. From a good friend who once doubted you. I need you to fix my problem, PC Principal, so that we can be even Stevens. What do you say, buddy?